Hey you guys, welcome to Josh from the Life, and I hope you enjoy the video.
So you know you're gonna get into this video real quick. So I will be showing you the makeup palette and everything that I'll be using, those what I'll be using for the makeup as to create the face that I want to show you guys. So therefore, this is right here is the pencil that I'll be using for my eyebrows. As you can see, yes, I messed up a couple times, but give you guys some time. So yes, I've had to sharpen the pencil, but that will be the pencil I will be using for my eyebrows, as you can see. So I'm trying to concentrate, but as I'm concentrating, I'm doing other stuff, as you can see, but don't mind it. Let's get that out the way. So now I am doing one eyebrow. As you can see, I got to the arches a little lighter brown, but I will go back over with a darker brown, as you can see. And once I finish with that, I will contour. I will put concealer at the bottom of the bottom of my eye, so you will see that. So yeah, as you can see, I am doing the eyebrow. I'm going back over with a darker shade, as you can see. And now I will be putting the concealer under the eyebrow to show you guys this is how that I trim my eyebrows. I don't know how you guys do it, but I'm showing you how I do it. So there go the little pencil. I got them from Wish. You guys can get them anywhere. Any local web you can get it, or a hair store. It doesn't matter. So yes, I am showing you guys the how do I trim the under eye of my eyebrow. So I'm putting my hand in the middle of my eyebrows to show you that this is how I measure my eyebrows and how I do my eyebrows. So now that I'm adding a little more darkening to them, I'm doing the top now, as you can see, to making a little triangle at the bottom. It should be a pointy tip at the bottom of your eyebrow. It should not be a bigger tip. So now that is how I measure my eyebrows. I go up and out with the concealer and down and out at the concealer. So now that I'm done with that, I have another pencil to mold it in, to straighten out, mold it in, make sure it's real nice and neat, clean it up, as you can see, period. You don't want to leave all the extra out. So yeah, this is what I'm doing now. And as you can see, I'm putting the two lines between the eyebrow, as you can see. And that is how I do my eyebrows, to make them look like your girl has been snatched, period. But I'm doing other stuff, so don't mind me. So now those palettes right there, I have got those from the, now that you see I have the base in my hand, you actually can get that from any local hair store that's above you or around you. So I put that up half of my eye to show the color. The color will blend it out real good as you want it, or however you want it to be. So that is the brightener of the eye. Yes, I know yesterday a little regular palette in my hand, but I use that for the brightener, the darkness of the eyebrow, for the smoke of the eyebrow. It's like a dark smart purple, as you can see. Yes, you will have a lot of bright concealer at the top of the eye, but it will be okay, girl. It will be fine. That palette right there, I got that from Wish both, and they both glow in the dark, but you will not see that in this video. But as you can see, I am using the purple one. Yes, it get messy, it get everywhere, so you will have to be real neat and clean with this. Do you hear me? ASAP. But anyway, so yeah, after we get done with that, as you can see, I am mixing it in together, make sure it's okay. So that pencil right there, that is a black Sharpie pencil. As you can see, it's liquid, and yes, you get this from any local hair store. So I do that to do my pointies at the end of my eye, as you can see. And it will come out very cute as you want it. And yes, girl, I know you see that little one eyelash in my hand. Sorry, I had to go get the glue, y'all. I was in a rush, but I'm back. And now I'm hair store. You can get it from anywhere, the glue, baby, 30 seconds, period. But now, as you can see, I'm finna put the eyelash on. Yes, it look ghetto, but it's fine, it's okay, period. Like, come on now, period. I had nails on, so you kind of gotta excuse me, because we kind of look a little regular, but it's fine, period. Like, they been not saying nothing, y'all been not come for me, period, because I didn't ask for y'all to, period. So therefore, I am now putting on the other eyelash. As you can see, I'm doing it with my hand. It's going to be a little bit crooked, but period. Don't nobody know us. I just told y'all it, but I'm not telling y'all no more. But after that, as you can see, I look in the eye. Now that I'm finna put the powder on, it's set, the foundation of it. So now I'm just setting it. You can put it everywhere, it doesn't matter. You don't want your face to be too glittery, too shiny. Another, you want it to be just right. So now I'm putting on my foundation. As you can see, I'm putting it everywhere, all over the face, so your girl could be right, period. Those are the three brushes I use. You can get it from your local hair store, the Walmart, and anything. It's up to you, honey, period. And now, as you can see, I am smoothing in with that. It's my favorite brush. And now I am smoothing it in very neat and clean. Make sure you get your neck. Please get that neck, honey. Because you don't want your face to be a different color of the neck, honey. Because if you do, honey, you're going to be looking like a clown. And don't say I ain't tell you that. Don't say Jocelyn ain't tell you, girl. But as you can see, I am smoothing it out real good and nice and neat. As you can see, it's coming out exactly how I want it to be. Very pretty and nice, as you can see. I know I have a little bit on my lip, but it is okay. Now, that little in my hand, that little thingy right there in my hand, that is for a little glitter to make the inside of the eye real pretty as you can want it to be. Now, I got it from a hair store, y'all. So, yeah. And now you see me putting on. Now that you saw me putting on the mascara, now what we will be attaching the diamonds to my face. You can get it from your Walmart. I got it from my Walmart for like $3. Baby, and I made my own look, period. Like, your girl wanted to do her own. So, as you can see, I'm almost finished with the look. As you can see, boom, your girl's in it. Woo! Lord, girl, you blessed me with that look, honey. And the same thing you did with the eye, with that little thing you're going to do as your mold, as how I do. Because I like to be extra. It's just me, period. You know, everybody not like me. So, yeah, I'm outlining the lips with a black, as you can see. The same purple that I put on my eye, I will be putting on my lip. As you can see, with the same pencils, you don't have to go get back in or none of that extra. You can do it with the same brush, as you can see, period. And then you put a little pink in the inside of the lip. Make sure it's not a lighter or a darker pink. And there you go. Period. There go your look right there. Oh, who is that, honey? And yes, and now I'm showing my little regular highlight palette. It's okay, though. You put a little bit above your lip and a little bit in the middle of your nose and blend it in, honey. And boom, there you go. Who is that, honey? Yes, period. Bling girl. Show them what you're working with, honey. Yes. Now that you've seen the video, make sure you subscribe, comment, and give me a thumbs up. Let your girl know. But yeah, I hope you enjoy. I will never hurt you, do anything to make you cry. I will always love you, even when I'm bad, I still apologize. Why? 'Cause you were my baby.